Okay. What's up? Alright.
Alright, Luck is gonna go into the match ready to kill. He's gonna kill his opponent. That's what he's gonna do. He's gonna kill. Alright, Luck
was like, Samus!
Luck now officially plays Zero Suit Samus.
That's the one. Diddy Kong.
Yeah. Which one has bananas again?
Well, Zero Suit Samus, right?
Yeah, obviously.
Alright, going into this match, this is actually a pretty rough matchup for Diddy Kong.
It really just depends on your gameplay. This matchup is, like, probably one of the few matchups that, like, I've heard, like, Junebug and Luck not particularly like. You generally want to wall her out by shooting the peanut and the pop gun and, you know, just playing a little bit more defensive and, you know, quote-unquote lame, like, than normal. More lamer, whatever you want to call it.
You could play a lot very defensively out of shield with Samus, especially in this matchup, because Diddy Kong doesn't really have very good throw conversions on Samus.
Yeah, he works a lot off of position and floatier matchups because he doesn't... I mean, like, you can get side B because side B is, like, insane and, like, confirms that, like, you know, all percents versus everybody. It's, like, one of the best command
grabs. And if you try to challenge with a raw attack, crouch cancel down smash is going to eat that up.
Yeah, so he basically has to go for a lot of, like, side B and grabs and like, instead of using his normals, he has to use his projectiles a little more. Because he doesn't really want to take trades here since trading, like, a down smash or like a Samus Nair is generally not that good.
Yeah. Oh, that back air will be it. Seagull Joe is here.
Seagull Joe.
The Wolf, back air master.
Wolf's back air. Oh, the kick to get through the missile.
Yeah, missiles have, like, no priority.
Well, that and also Diddy Kong's command grab is really good, not only because of the command grab part of it, being, like, attached to Diddy Kong, who forces you to trip all the time, and then going a huge distance and auto-comboing it, like, a lot of percents. But it also can, like, beat projectiles while he's recovering by doing the kick part of it.
Big blaster.
Tripping around on the banana. All right, Luck's got a combo going. Yeah, see, most situations, Luck would probably chase after the character and try and fair them again, but he knows that he just has to back off and pull his banana again. It's a lot more reset heavy because you don't have true combos. Or, like, you do, but eventually you get to this percent where, like, you just kind of have to rack up hits more than anything.
Oh, that up tilt stuffs him out. Order, and that should be it. That is it!
That is it.
Crazy stuff.
I think my face would be doing better if he selected Mario and used the Dunkaroo.
No, he has the slower wind-up on down air.
Yes.
And it sends them down, too.
It's
so
more disrespectful.
Samus has a nice, disrespectful Dunkaroo.
Yeah. Diddy Kong's also probably pretty good at dealing with missiles. I don't know if Nair beats them, but because he's so fast, he can just kind of run up and shield and, like, glide toss afterwards.
Yeah.
Missiles are not the problem. It's basically just dealing with Samus' actual combo weight and that type of stuff. It's just different, is the main thing.
It's hard to challenge her.
Yeah.
Maybe send him straight up.
I'm pretty sure if the Samus player did Nair instead of jump, for example, like, that might have not worked. Because he jumped instead of doing, like, falling Nair.
Mm-hmm.
You might also be able to wiggle out of a lot of Diddy Kong's combos. Like, that side beat, like, the command grab, I think Samus is floating enough to where she could have wiggled and, like, Nair'd.
Tigers him off stage.
Oh. Yeah. Luck, not particularly comfortable with ledge dashing. Or grabbing the... Oh, the banana multi-hit thing. Luck is shooting his gun.
Good job, Luck. Shoot that gun.
Wait, is the mic muted for me? I think my mic is muted.
I can hear you fine.
The chat says my mic is muted. Weird. Chat, press 1 if you can hear me. Alright. I kind of wait.
I'm not sure.
I don't see them pressing 1 yet, although I think my mic just actually might be muted. Oh, no. Okay, they pressed 1. That's good. Sorry.
Okay.
Luck is a bit of a dingus.
Nair?
Wow, that up air angle, holding straight down. Actually just straight down.
And he's dead.
Alright, Luck kills him with his moves. Oh, he's picking Roy!
Hey, in my face.
Lunchables likes Roy.
Yeah, everybody in the venue started laughing when I gave him a thumbs up.
Roygasm.
Roy's our boy. Luck banned FOD. Wow. Rude.
Roy's best stage.
Roy should be allowed to go to FOD every single match.
Otherwise, he doesn't have kill power.
Oh my god, does he know about my secret?
I hope so.
Oh no.
He's going with Black Roy, the Shokio classic.
And Ruin. Ruin's trying to play Roy now. And plays Black.
Heather? So it's not with the up.
Yeah,
Nair.
Roy, however, heavily differs in the fact that whenever Diddy Kong gets his hands on him, it's you get actual like true combos, and you can challenge a lot of his stuff, because if Roy actually whiffs, his active frames are not particularly too long, so you just kind of... If he doesn't place his moves correctly, you let him have it.
Give him the big punishes.
You give him the big meaty punish.
Ooh.
Yeah, looks also pretty experienced in this matchup.
He's played it a few times.
Yeah, I think he's played it like once or twice. I think he's like sat down and played people in the matchup.
I think he played you in like one friendly that one time. Oh my god, these nairs, so nice.
I think he might have played Cephalon back in 3.5 maybe like once or twice. Like
maybe once.
Did they play?
I don't think so.
Oh, okay. No, that was the Dead Luma set.
the legendary.
The legendary Dead Luma set.
The reason Twitch chat hates me.
Honestly, I don't think Twitch chat likes me much or that much after that too. That was pretty funny.
Up tilt. Got some offstage with the up air. Ooh, almost caught him with that forwarder. That would have probably been the stock.
Ooh.
Dunkaroo!
Oh, he meteor cancels it.
That's banned. He up canceled.
He up canceled the Dunkaroo.
He up canceled the Downy Cindy move.
The Downy Cindy move.
Oh, that was great, actually.
Invincible Bear. Usually, whenever Roy is recovering to the stage.
That's some of the best ledge play we've ever seen from Luck.
Oh, my God. Yeah, when Roy is recovering to the stage, he sometimes instead of sweet spotting, because the sweet spot is so bad, he just tries to disrespect Uppy and, like, run into you with it. So if you know he's going to do that, you can just do an invincible move from
the
ledge.
Hey, you should team with a wolf player, and then if they play the denim dog skin, you can be team Porter Roy.
I might take off my headset right now. If Typo doesn't have his headset on, he can't hear what I'm saying. I would consider just throwing my headset down.
But that's it. That's it. It's over.
All right. It's over. It's done. He is dead.
I think bracket's about to start.
Okay. Yeah. I should probably look at the bracket seating before we start because pool's got a little messed up. So.